Oh my holy god. It's a rainbow. Do you have any idea what this means? Absolutely nothing.
Though, I have been able to deduce that the bottom part of it is purple. The part just beneath that is
and then it turns green, and then it's like some sort of pinkish. Fascinating nonetheless, isn't it? Again, the significance of this is apparently if you hunt from one end to the other, you will come across a midget.
With a whole bucket of, I don't know, copper coins or something.
And then you have to beat him with a rubber hose, and he gives you all of his coins. It works out well for all parties involved. In closing, that's all, I suppose. I'm gonna go back to work.